Bonjour tout le monde. Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel French Ma'am. So if you are new in this channel, so don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel French Ma'am. Whenever a French videos come, you get the notification. Aujourd'hui nous allons parler du jour de la semaine, which means days of the week. In this video, we learn days of the week in French and as well as how to use them. The first thing first, the days of the week in French. Let's see first. Lundi, mardi, mercredi, 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 jeudi, jeudi, vendredi, vendredi, samedi, samedi, dimanche, dimanche. Now we will do a certain exercise today, which means aujourd'hui, aujourd'hui, yesterday, hier, hier, and tomorrow, demain. Demain, aujourd'hui, hier, demain. Now, in for more situation, if you want to ask a question, what day is it? So, you simply say, on a lundi, on a lundi, on a mercredi, on a jeudi, on a vendredi, on a samedi, dimanche. It depends on a day. Okay, on a lundi. Oui. Now you learn days of the week and now you learn how to use them. When talking about the action, when you would say on Monday, for example, Alandi, when you would say on Monday, do not translate on in French. If you want to say on Monday, you simply say Alandi, or on Tuesday, just say Makdi. Do not translate them this on. Dekho, I hope you understand this. However, if you referring on action or event that is normally repeated on the particular day every week, then you need to use definite articles, which means le, in the front of the relevant day of the week. So to say on Mondays, you need to say le lundi. Oui, that lundi is a singular in French. If you want to say on Tuesdays, you need to say le mardi. Le, and so on, le mardi, le mercredi, le vendredi, le samedi, le dimanche. Oui. And now we are talking about a repeated action or event on particular day. Like every week, you can also use every followed by the relevant day of the week. In this case, French, you need to use tous les, followed by the relevant day of the week, but this time it is plural. So they say every Wednesday in French, you would say tous les mercredis, tous les mercredis. Dekho, and if you are talking about every Monday, every Tuesday, so we use tous les lundi, tous les mercredis, tous les dimanche. Oui, move to the next. So if we are talking about the next Wednesday or last Saturday, in French, words are reversed. This is because next and last are adjectives. And in French, adjectives are usually replaced after the noun, not before like in English. So when you say next Wednesday in English, in French, would you say mercredi prochain? And last in French is dernier. So last Thursday, so what would you say? Jeudi dernier. Dekho. And the last Thursday, jeudi dernier. Last Sunday, dimanche dernier. Next Sunday, dimanche prochain. Next Saturday, samedi prochain. Oui. I hope you understand this topic. Thanks for watching my this video. Si j'aime ma video, ote a like, a secret, ma. Would you like to watch more videos in French? So would you need to do subscribe to my channel? You receive more French videos. Merci, à bientôt.